Hi, this is Pepa from Spotag Madrid. We are visiting a beautiful apartment in Calle Velarde. This is the main center of Madrid. We are in Malasaña. The closest station is Tribunal, which is line 10 and line 1. And we are very, very close to Gran Vía also, Bilbao, Quevedo. We have many central stations around here. You can even walk to anywhere. Sol is very close, just 10 minutes away. So, it's two bedrooms apartment and there is one bedroom for rent. You will be sharing with one nice girl who lives here, and you can be renting this flat for 1 or 2 months if you want, just temporarily. She's looking for a girl, preferable. She is looking for someone to eat vegetarian, and yeah, this apartment is quite nice. It is in an old building, very traditional from Madrid. It has a corrala, I'm not sure now, which is an internal patio, beautiful, classic style. And yeah, this area, as I say, is very nice. We are very close to Plaza del Dos de Mayo. There are many places to eat and have a drink around. And many shops. You have Fuencarral, which is a big road where are many shops around, all sort of banks, business, and anything you need. And yeah, I'm gonna start the tour. So I'm gonna start showing you the corrala, which is the internal communal patio of the building, which are not many in Madrid. This is a very traditional and beautiful, typical buildings in Madrid. It's very specific from here. They are very old and very beautiful. Alright, so this is a communal area, so you can come here and hang around if you like with the neighbors. And this is the apartment, right? So let's come into the apartment and I'll show you around. This is the living area. This is her bedroom and dress bedroom, and that will be yours. Kitchen is here and the bathroom is over there. So the living area is quite nice. It has a big table, a nice sofa, mirror, big cupboard where you can put your belongings. And as this is quite bright, it has a window here and a window there, so the light comes into the flat all day. This is the kitchen. It's fully equipped, so it has anything you need. Everything is electrical in the house, so you have wash machine, electrical stove, sink, microwave, and also you will have all sort of glasses, plates, anything you need around here, okay? Fridge. Let's carry on. I'm gonna show you the bedroom now. That will be the available bedroom. It has one single bed, many shelves around, and one cupboard wardrobe here with some drawers. Alright. Also, you have more space over there. And I'm gonna show you from here. All the expenses are included in the price of the rent, so you don't need to worry about any extra fee. And I'm gonna show you the bathroom now. It's quite cute. Has a nice sink, some space over here, shower, toilet, and a window which allows the light to come in. Yep, I'm gonna show you the views from the patio. Yeah, and that will be everything. Thank you so much, and I hope you like it.